Whitecaps were the Grand Rapids Dam Bakers, Dam Breakers, I should say, tonight, taking on the Sky Carp. Jaden Hamm starting on the mound, and he came out hot, and he was pretty good in the early frames. That strikeout in the first inning, this strikeout in the second, but he would get figured out as the Whitecaps struggle. They lose this one 7-0. They're back at it for the series finale on Sunday.